LA school's chief given rare emergency authority to deal with cyber attack. LA Unified Superintendent Carvalho will have emergency authority to approve spending and other measures to restore district computer systems and data.